A fighter, cause all my life I've been fighting. Never felt a feeling of comfort. All this time I've been hiding, and I never had someone to come on. Ooh, nah,
I'm angry. Don't be surprised.
Love only left me alone, but I'm at one with the side. I found peace in your valleys.
Matt does a good job too. I'll claim it.
A couple of deep breaths before he kicks it away.
Forces a spectacular
by
save.
Madden.
I've been quiet for too long.
There's been a great save. You've seen Paul Lacine was playing for another goal here.
Seen that sequence.
By Madden anyway. Tried the same spot. Madden was ready for it.
Got a strong left arm out there. Watch it. This is hit pretty well, and it's hit pretty far in the corner, but he guesses correctly. That's a strong left arm to keep that ball out of the net. Madden is fired up, no question.
And then strike.
A good cross. And Madden, the best save he's made of the night, and gets back.
Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for too long.
Shostov, he'll play it ahead. Toward Kwasi Boateng, and a great punch away by Jacob Madden.
No point in trying. I'm at one, and I've been quiet for too long.
So Madden is up once more.
Takes a good first time. Player goes down to the box. Mahal with the outside of the right boot, and it's saved and put wide.
We might see it here. Andale, a bit of a collision with Johansson, but what a save. Don't take anything away from the save from Madden.
In the box, here comes the chance for the Ramblers, and Madden up to the task once.
Mitchell hanging on. This guy's been an inspiration, though, Madden. He's come up with the big plays when he needed to. Look at this. He races off of his line.
I'm so used to shit. Love only left me.
Does it again. Doing. Does he set up his own shot? Doing moves and shot. What a play by Madden. He set up his own shot. Drops it off the right foot. Passy. And denied again. Madden. Back-to-back possessions. Tremendous plays by the junior keeper.
Yeah, this is the save that we just saw.
I found peace in your body. Can't show me there's no point in trying. I'm out of mind.
You're right. He will take a shot. Fisted away by Madden.
Perfect mechanics by Madden. That was a fast shot, high velocity on it.
I think too much and I hate it. I'm so used to being in the wrong. I'm tired of kidding.
Trying to cut it back to his left. Phillips into the middle of the box. McAvoy with a quick shot. It's knocked away. The rebound is saved. It was Delacio with the follow-up effort. It's a good left-foot volley from McAvoy.
And I've been quiet for so long.
Making some switches. We're into the final 11. Good ball. Top of the box, and it's taken by Madden. A really nice play.
Jackson in for Murphy, who was shaken up there for SIUE. on that play. Offside against SIUE was the call and the reason for that whistle.
It's Garvey, Dueso inside the box, fires, and
uses his body well here. Hooks it a little bit.
The University of Arizona head didn't come in. It was going to be a good shot.
Jacob Madden, the redshirt junior out of Round Rock, Texas, so far that they have had a small deluge come at it. You see the great play.
Up ahead, Madden comes out,
touches it, sent it by Cisneros, popped out,
get another look across. Cisneros drives it perfectly. Madden comes off his line. Sauber,
that's a good ball in behind. Sam Sauber
flags it down, first touch is a bit loose,
and he looks frustrated with himself. Hands on his head.
Here we go, nearing the box, up ahead, and
Phillips will send it in over the top, and
diving save, well done by Madden to keep it scoreless. That's fun soccer.
Opportunity, and save number ninth. So I sit here in the shine. So Waters boots it forward. Batted right there once again for Evansville with one.
Battle, but once again Loyola in an attacking position. And I found peace in your bodies.
Can't show me there's no point in trying. Cross going in. Madden comes out and just punches it away. And I've been silent for too long.